Who could that be? All right, I'm coming. Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there.
All right, let me grab my...
do we have here?
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll record it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea. Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You drink money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
Data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look. Just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Progress. Please reactivate.
Good riddance.
My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
Ah, the missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance. Stock for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed.